Hey guys, it's Kevin. If you have a ET-8550, maybe sometime you put the wrong ink, wrong color, or you get a clog. I know lots of you use this model for DTF printing. When you print a DTF, if the ink clogs, it clogs everywhere. It clogs inside the tube, inside your printhead, and inside your capping station. So sometimes you spend a couple hundred dollars, buy a new printhead, put it in, doesn't work. Yeah, it will not work if you don't clean the other parts. So from my previous video, you should be able to find that the one that I take the cover off this ET-8550. And here's Abby.
Hey guys, it's Abby here. In this video, we're going to be talking about how you can do a deeper clean on your ink tanks, how you can take them out of the printer, detach them from the tubes, and get out any clogged ink, or just clean them really well. We already took off the gray cover. Now we're trying to take off this top piece with all the blue tabs. There's three screws in here that Kevin is taking off where you had to try to find the right screwdriver to match the screws. But once you do that, you can lift off this top cover here. Now it's still connected by a black and red cable. It has a sensor with it, so you can't just take it off completely, lift it up, place it to the left side inside of your printer and let it rest there. On the bottom of each ink tank, there is a screw. So you need to go ahead and unscrew those screws. You can take all of them off. If you're just trying to clean a certain tank, you can take the one screw off for the color that you need. So that's what we're doing here, unscrewing all of those. Then we're gonna work on the metal casing that's holding the tanks in. There's one screw on that far back side at the bottom, and then there's one screw on the top side at the back where you see the square on top, and then there's a screw on the back. Kevin doesn't see it at first, but then I point it out to him here. That's another screw. There's two screws here. Take that screw off, and then you should be able to remove this metal casing. The two areas where the screws are, the metal actually goes under the black before you screw it in. So if you notice that, just when you put it back, it took me a little bit to realize that, but it's a tip that I'm giving you now. And something else, another really big tip that we need to let you know of, is before taking the ink tank off of the tube, make sure you drain your ink. Otherwise, it'll all just pour out into your printer, onto the table. So here you can see I've already drained this white one. There's the air tube, the small one, and the bigger tube is the refill. The membrane here is where the ink fills in, and sometimes that can pop and create a leak. You'll see a little bit of white in that square compartment up top. If that's clogged up, that will not be able to push any ink through, so you want to get that cleaned out, but detach it and you're good to go. Happy printing.
I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at www.bchtechnology.com and locally Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers.